warm welcome to Chief Guest, Mr. Shivaji Rao Deshmukh Saab, Director General VSI, Mr. Rao, Chairman and Managing Director of Srinath Mashkova Shakar Karkhana, Mr. Munish Madan, Managing Director, Catalyst Biotechnologies Private Limited, and Mr. Balsare, Vice President, STI. Distinguished guests of the dais, as well as my colleagues, friends. I don't see any ladies, only gentlemen are there. So warm welcome to Pune in a seminar which is based on new technologies and new ventures which are happening now in the industry. The use of enzymes are very common in distillery and other industries, but slowly it is picking up in sugar mill also. And today this will give us the immense pleasure that STI, which we are doing since last 2 years, we are organizing the seminar on specific topics, and those topics basically the experts comes from that field and they give us detail about the whole thing. So this is a very good thing which is happening. Last time we had a seminar in Dehradun, and which was on basically sugar drying. And that seminar, people told me later on that sugar drying is such a subject, people were thinking what we can really learn from a seminar on sugar drying. But they came to know that sugar drying and especially packaging has lot of things which can be learned from the experts of that particular field. So today, bio-enzymes for sugar mills and refineries and distillery to enhance yield and production quality is our main theme. And I'm pretty sure that you will get a lot of information on deliberations which will happen here, the papers which will be presented. And I'm pretty sure that with that, you will carry home a good knowledge. Now, bagasse is becoming a real problem, and probably it will become further in next 5 years. That's my prediction. And why it is so? For a simple reason, that most of the factories are getting, most of the states are getting power surplus, and they are even not honoring the PPAs which they have already carried out. They are asking for the competitive open bid, and probably a day will come, because solar and winds are very cheap source of energy. The recurring cost is almost zero, only the capex are higher. And India is now becoming number one in solar. So, and hydropower was always in abundance there. Wind is also in some areas, lot of windmills and wind power is there. So hence, slowly we are reaching towards the goal of achieving 100% power in our country. So at that time, when nobody is going to buy our power from the sugar mill co-generations, what we will do with the bagasse? That is a very pertinent question and a challenge to all of us sugar technologists at this moment. So I'm pretty sure in some of the topics today, use of enzyme and other things, we'll definitely discuss what we can do with bagasse also through these enzymes, because there are plants in the world, to my knowledge, which are running on second generation ethanol. So they are making ethanol from the bagasse, and on dry basis bagasse, there is a potential of at least 150 liter of ethanol per ton of bagasse. So that is one. Secondly, I have seen a plant in Mexico where Coca-Cola has acquired the technology of converting pulpet plastic bottles from bagasse. So this, they are converting from bagasse to pulpet bottles, which is biodigestible. And if you bury that bottle after drinking into the soil, it will decompose within 1 month or 1.5 month. 6 weeks, they say. So at this moment, plastic, what we are using, that plastic is a havoc. That cannot be biodigestible, and the age is more than 100 years. So clogging of the drainages and dirtiness of the country. So Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is also there. We can contribute in that also, as well as we can create another revenue stream by utilizing bagasse. So this is the time where we should really think of alternative uses of bagasse, at least first, which comes to my mind. So beside the better quality production, more yield, we'll also see some diversified view, I'm pretty sure, in this seminar. And be interactive, which I always say, and enjoy the seminar and your stay in Pune. Welcome once again. Again, I thank to the people on the dais who always come on my request. I'm very lucky to have them on one call. And I also welcome you once again for your interest on this subject. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.